To me, the sport of wrestling mirrored life. I wrote this book for one reason. I feel that there are so many who have so much untapped potential. They just need someone to light the fire. Anything I do, everything that I did, I didn't want to be mediocre. My goal was to be the best at anything I did, whether it was bringing products to the market, whether it was competing, or whether it was coaching. I was not very happy placing. The title of the book, Think It, Believe It, Do It. I thought about this a lot. I kept thinking what this book was all about. When you get something in your mind that you feel you want to do, you've thought about it, believe it. If it's going to get done, you have to believe in your heart that it will get done. And that's a big part of succeeding, is believing in yourself. That's a big part of competing, believing in yourself. And then the most difficult part is do it. That's the part that a lot of people get hung up on, the do it part. You have to finish what you start. My first invention, the Atom Takedown Machine. I was 22 at the time. When I came up with the concept, it was in a dream. Got up, scribbled on a piece of paper, got up the next day, studied it for about an hour. And there was one thing on my mind. I was going to bring that product to the market. Nothing was going to stop me. And that's what I've done with six different inventions. And I want you to think about this. I'm a wrestling coach. I was a PE major. I wasn't a business major. I brought six products to the market from idea stage to the market. And every one of them is on the market today. There's a solution to every problem. It may not come to you right away, but you have to keep thinking about it. And I know this is fact. You have to keep thinking about it. It has to be at the forefront of your mind, and you'll get to the end. To me, achieving success is about achieving a certain level of satisfaction that allows you to feel good about who you are, what you do, and what you continue to achieve throughout your life. I believe this book will help you achieve the level of success you are looking for in your life.